Well, during the time of Benedict, you had different hermits living separately. Some were fine, others were not. So Benedict says, let us gather together under an abbot. Let us live in community. Let us have as a motto, ora et labora, work and pray, and we will be able to find God. For over 1,500 years, the rule of Saint Benedict has motivated men and women to become holy because it's brought balance to their life. What a beautiful thing to have balance in one's life.